Assalamu alaikum, dear 9th class students. As you already know that we are reading the play The Tempest, written by William Shakespeare. In my previous video, I told you that this play is the last play written by William Shakespeare. He has written 38 plays in his lifetime. Dear students, this play has two important themes: repentance and reconciliation. This play is about an old man, Prospero, and his daughter Marinda. The story begins in a lonely island. It was very far away from the mainland. Prospero and his daughter Marinda came to the island 12 years before. Prospero, by his magic power, found a spirit named Ariel in the heart of a pine tree, who was imprisoned there by a witch named Psychorex. Prospero released him, and in this way he became Prospero's faithful servant. Prospero had another servant named Caliban. Caliban was an ugly human being. He looked more like a fish than a man. On the command of Prospero, Ariel would raise storms in the sea or make thunder in the air. This is all about, we discussed it in previous video. Now let's proceed. Dear students, see page number 38. One day there arose a terrible storm in the sea. As Marinda looked out, she saw a fine ship struggling in the midst of the storm. "Oh, father," she said, "if you have by your power raised this tempest, please put an end to it. What a fine ship is there, struggling in the cruel waves. The cries of the drowning sailors seem to knock against my very heart." Dear students, arose is the past form of arise. Arise means cause to rise. Terrible means dreadful or frightening. Its antonym is excellent. One day there arose a terrible storm in the sea. Ek bar samandar mein ek khofnak, ek darawna tufan aaya. Look out is a phrasal verb. It means look up, means look out, means to see. Marinda saw a fine ship that was struggling. Struggle ka matlab hai to make efforts or to strive, to fight for. A ship was making efforts and it was caught between the storm. Ek bahut hi umda ship tufan mein gira hua tha aur ye koshish kar raha tha bachne ki. When Marinda saw this, as we know that she was a tender-hearted girl, she couldn't bear to see the people drowning. So she begged before her father and pleaded before him to stop that storm by his magic power. "Do not be afraid," replied Prospero. "Not a single person shall perish. As for the storm, I have raised it for your sake. I have done it for you, my beloved daughter, who do not know who you are." Perish means die or decay. तो इसके जवाब में Prospero ने उसे कहा कि that he had raised that storm for the benefit of his daughter Marinda, who was very dear to him. Now for the first time, Prospero told Marinda the strange story of his life. 12 years ago, he said, I was Duke of Miller. Knowledge was my chief aim in life. Wealth and worldly positions hardly matter to me. Leaving the management of state affairs to my brother Antonio, whose loyalty I never doubted, I devoted all my time to secret studies. Meanwhile, he grew greedy for power and positions. He bribed my ministers and plotted against me with my enemy, the King of Naples. One dark night, their soldiers took me out of my palace with you crying in my hand, arms. They did not dare to kill us openly. So, they put us into an old and damaged ship that could hardly float and left us to perish at sea. But there was a kind old lord named Gonzalo. He was loyal to me at heart and was not in favor of Antonio's plot. He secretly stored the ship with fresh water, food and clothes and my precious books, which I valued more than my dukedom. Driven by favorable winds, we floated to this lonely island. This is the story that Prospero told his daughter Marinda. Their students, Duke means male ruler of a duchy. Duchy means small state. Another word here is position. Position means something that's owned, or we can say ownership. Took out is a phrasal verb. It means to bring out. Loyal means faithful. Its antonym is disloyal. And precious means of high value or worth. Prospero tells his daughter Marinda that 12 years before, he was Duke of Melun. He was ruler of a small state. Knowledge was his main aim in life. He was not a man who favored worldly positions. Dunyai aish aur dunyai cheezon ki taraf uski kam raghbat thi, balki uski zindagi ka sabse bada maqsad tha zyada se zyada ilm hasil karna. So he left the management of state affairs to his brother Antonio. Usne apne bhai Antonio ko apne state ka sari responsibility, sari zimmedari saunp di. Because he had never doubted his loyalty. Usne uski wafadari pe kabhi shak nahi kiya tha. And Prospero devoted, to devote means to give, to dedicate. He dedicated all his time to gain more and more knowledge. In the meantime, his brother Antonio grew greedy for power and position. So he bribed the ministers of Prospero and plotted against Prospero with his enemy, the King of Naples. Lekin wo inko khule aam qatl nahi kar sake, so they put Prospero and his daughter Marinda into an old and damaged ship that could not float. They wanted that both father and daughter would die. But there was an old lord named Gonzalo. He was not in favor of Antonio's plot. वो एंटोनियो के प्लॉट उसके मंसूबे को फेवर नहीं करता था. सो ही सीक्रेटली स्टोर्ड द शिप विद वाटर, फूड एंड क्लोथ्स एंड प्रॉस्पेरोस प्रीशियस बुक्स. उसने प्रॉस्पेरो की वो किताबें, साफ पानी, कपड़े और खाना शिप में रखा, स्टोर किया, जमा किया, और इस तरह से हवाओं की मदद से ये शिप चलता गया और आखिर में वो इस आइलैंड पर पहुंच गए. बट व्हाट इज योर रीजन फॉर रेजिंग दिस टेम्पेस्ट, ऑस्कर मरिंदा, हु वाज स्टिल थिंकिंग ऑफ द ड्राउनिंग सेलर्स. मरिंदा ऑस्कर, द रीजन फॉर रेजिंग दैट टेम्पेस्ट, फॉर्चून हैज नाउ बिगेन टू फेवर मी, रिप्लाइड प्रॉस्पेरो. द टेम्पेस्ट हैज इन अ स्ट्रेंज मैनर ब्रॉट ऑल माय एनिमीज टू दिस आइलैंड, दे आर इन द शिप यू सी, फॉर द प्रेजेंट इट्स एनफ फॉर यू टू नो दैट मच. देन प्रॉस्पेरो टचड मरिंदा जेंटली विद हिज मैजिक वैंड एंड शी फेल अस्लीप. मरिंदा ने अपने फादर से फिर पूछा कि लेकिन तुम्हें तुम्हारा ये तूफान उठाने का मकसद क्या है? तो प्रॉस्पेरो ने जवाब दिया कि अब फॉर्चून मीन्स डेस्टिनी और गुड लक, अब किस्मत मेरा साथ दे रहा है. माय ओल्ड एनिमीज आर इन द शिप यू सी. तो उसने कहा कि बेटी, जिस शिप को आपने देखा उस शिप में मेरे सारे दुश्मन मौजूद थी, किस्मत ने उनको यहां पहुंचा दिया. और उसके आफ्टर दैट ही टचड मरिंदास ही टचड मरिंदा विद हिज मैजिक वैंड एंड शी फेल एस्लीप, और वो सो गई. बिकॉज प्रॉस्पेरो थॉट दैट इट वॉज एनफ फॉर हर टू नो. Come, my Ariel, come, said Prospero, waving his magic wand. Ariel appeared. After that, Prospero called up his loyal servant Ariel, who was a spirit, and Ariel appeared. उसके बाद Prospero ने अपने servant को Ariel को बुलाया और वो हाजिर हुआ. Here I am, master, he said. I am ready to go wherever you ask me to go and to do whatever you want. तो एरियल ने क्या जवाब दिया कि मास्टर, मालिक, मैं रेडी हूं, मैं तैयार हूं, जहां कहीं भी तुम मुझे जाने के लिए कहोगे, और मैं तैयार हूं करने के लिए जो कुछ भी आप मुझे करने के लिए कहोगे. हैव यू परफॉर्मड द टास्क आई गेव यू? देन प्रॉस्पेरो आस्क्ड हिम इफ ही हैड परफॉर्मड द टास्क दैट ही हैड गिवन हिम. Yes, master, I have done everything just as you commanded me. I attacked the ship with storm, fire and thunder till the sailors gave up in despair. Not a single person in the ship kept his head. The king's son, Ferdinand, leaped into the sea. Now he is sitting sadly in a corner of the island, thinking that his father is drowned. Meanwhile, in another part of the island, the king, your brother, and the others are looking for Ferdinand, who they fear is drowned. As for the ship, I have brought it safely to the harbor. Their students leaped, means to jump. Gave up is a phrasal verb. It means surrender or to admit defeat. Drowned means to die by drowning. Yes, master. हाँ मालिक, मैंने वैसा ही किया जैसा आपने मुझे कहा था. मैंने शिप पर तूफान से, आग से और गरिश से हमला किया. सारे जो सेलर्स उसमें थे उनके होश हवास उड़ गए. कोई भी शख्स अपने होश में नहीं रहा. किंग का जो सन फर्डिनेंड है वो दरिया में, समंदर में कूद गया. अब वो इस आइलैंड के एक कॉर्नर में बैठा हुआ है और सोच रहा है कि शायद उसका फादर डूब गया है। और इस असना में बाकी लोग फर्डिनेंड को ढूंढ रहे हैं और उन्हें डर है कि शायद वो डूब गया है। और मैंने शिप को आराम से हार्बर के पास पहुंचा दिया है। दिस इज एनफ फॉर टुडे। वी विल मीट अगेन विद नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस लेसन। खुदा हाफिज़।